Right now, we're close to finding Robinson, I think. He's talking about cleansing his body. Can I kill these things? I can. In the face. All right. There we go. Here we go. Nanny. Got another pillar.
Burn the growth.
He is not well. He is not where at all. And here comes our first true boss fight.
Commander Robinson?
Kate, I've been waiting so long. But the fear.
Richard.
I washed in the blood of the owl. Why did I hesitate right there? There we go. Here we go. Oh god.
Stand.
I'm gonna die.
Good work, Skull.
Yeah. It's the worms, man. At that point, you gotta keep making an ice trail. You gotta hit the weak spots, then it's like... Oh, shit. Alright. Yeah, yeah.
Not a bird, the problem. The body must be dead.
There we go. There we go. Open that mouth. Oh, let's go, baby.
Richard, I'm so sorry. I have no choice. What happened to you, Richard?
Chapter 2, The Fallen. All right, cool. We beat the first main boss. Now, how do we get out of here? Oh, here we go. Make sure I don't have any ability points. Nope. Okay. Blades of grass reach the grassy plains. Oh. Awesome.
This used to be a beautiful place.
Let's go! Alright. Keep going up.
More equipment from Hermes. I must be getting closer to the crash site.
Lost scientist. Another knowledge cube over here. Once we get to Mike, I'll be caught up with what I was watching on YouTube. Can't scan that. Alright. Healers everywhere. Activate fabulous. How long have I been recording? 30 minutes. I think I'm gonna end everything here. Yeah. We made a lot of progress and we just got this new pillar and hope y'all been enjoying. I'll start uploading these to YouTube and hope y'all have a great day.